You're probably familiar with the name. Over the last 25 years, Ducati has produced many versions of the Monster, each representing an evolution in styling and engineering. This time, attention is on building a smaller, more accessible bike for those entry-level riders who were overlooked when the Monster 696 and 796 were removed from the lineup in 2015. More than just straightforward and simple, however, Ducati also intended for the bike to be capable enough so that even more experienced riders could appreciate its unique styling and sporty performance. Accessible, but fully modern and capable. The Monster 797 take its styling cues straight from the Monster Handbook. A new steel fuel tank and rounded headlight are straight-up old-school Monster, which by the way, are the same as those used on the most recent Monster 1200. The frame also returns to its roots with a single-piece steel tube design that runs from headstock to tail, complete with traditional tubular grab rails for the passenger. Throw in a new triangular twin-sided cast aluminum swing arm that contains a linkless shock mounted on the left side, and you've got yourself a real looker. The 797 retains the same 31.7-inch seat height as the Monster 821, but lower foot pegs and a wider handlebar provide a more comfortable riding position. The 797 weighs a claimed 425 pounds, which is impressive enough. Contributes to a light, nimble ride.